A 2-month-old boy is dead after being attacked by his family's pet pit bull at their home. Dallas police say Braden Wilson was attacked Sunday while he was bouncing in a seat. Braden's father had gone outside to turn on a sprinkler system, and when he came back, the dog was attacking his son. Police say the father was able to grab the dog by the neck, then took it outside and shot it twice, killing it. Police say the case will be referred to a grand jury to determine whether any charges will be filed.